The same thing since 1937. And here in the 1950s, here it is, using the same court system to kill, rob, lie, hide, prejudice, and kill black. Prejudice, tax. In the 50s, in the central area. In 37, 39. Carter Park Housing Project. Now suddenly, you really go out for a personnel rubber job that like nobody loves a job to stay there for over 30, 40 years. Now the reason they say all of these horrible stuff, all the kids and families are dead. Because all the top means secure certain. Pat Black was still sitting. Sonny Stricker was still sitting. But the folks is still sitting. He was called Wild City. But he was here to kill all the world, all the world's world was stuck in the project. Like every school, hand-picked steel things. They say the studio has more than the electronics that are watching while you're looking. And I tell you, Black Bob, you get on my mother one more motherfucking time to get out of this car over here. I'll blow your goddamn brains off, motherfucker, you sissy ass nigga. You don't know, you faggot. You don't know it's a murderous motherfucker. You don't really know. Well, I don't realize, motherfucker. Because it says to the woman fought out of his family in life, and he lived in a carbon project, his wife and two, his daughter, and his son. And he said that Mark Cross beat the hell out of the wrong writer. Don't look up the justice to the wrong writer. See how he's going into the record of the Mark programming to go kill yourself, smoke crap, be a punk of a bag and all that stuff. But you beat the hell out of Mr. Jett all these days by the main infinite suicide container. Because you try to make that business run through the stuff in the head at the kitchen table. And you try to make one thing, permanent and permanent, you want to make us commit suicide and kill ourselves. And I'm not gonna kill myself, nigga. Fuck you. I'm calling that guy, man. Motherfuck you, you know.